is the last Speedpaint for my Halloween profile picture. Basically, for my character's Halloween design, it's just kind of like a witch kind of like design, but it's kind of a little different than a normal like witch design, you know. You'll see what I mean when we start the episode. Yeah, as you can see, I'm putting on like a happy face mask, yeah. And then there's the top of the witch hat. So I'm making like this like style, and now we're starting on the actual drum. So basically everything's the same except my character's face, her clothes. She still has her horns and her hair's still the same. Her face is all black though underneath, and she obviously has the smiley face mask. So right now it's currently like sketching it out and like making it. As you can see, I didn't add the blush in on the mask, and you'll see why I did it later. Also, the end result is actually pretty good, in my opinion at least. If you're watching this before it gets posted, if you're watching this after it gets posted, you can actually see my profile picture in my Halloween one that is made in this video. Yes, this will be edited in CapCut, so like, it'll be like easier to hear because I'll turn up like the volume because that exists. It exists. I don't know if I should add like background music because then what if you guys can't hear me? Okay, so anyways, I'm making like this hole in the mask where Wix's actual face is, and you know, like the black face with those type of eyes. Yeah, I'm also adding like those filters that Ibis Paint has, and I'm adding cracks, and now I'm making the background. So I started off with orange in most of the paint, then I continued with purple, and then I did green, and then I filled the rest of the like with purple, and then I made the background darker, and I added some like shading behind it, and there we go. Okay guys,